Hello friends, welcome to my video. In this video, I am going to teach you the correct way to connect the aluminium cup to the electrical panel. In most cases, this is done incorrectly, and like here, the aluminium cup enters the electrical panel without the intermediately. This case, the connection to be hot and case a fire in the electrical panel. Now we remove this cable and teach the correct method. We use these conversions for this purpose. The aluminium cable is connected to one side and the copper cable is connected to the other side. First, we remove the copper wire cover. Push the copper wire inside. And press it using the machine. And we do the same for other wires. Now we remove the aluminium cup cover. Now we connect the wires one by one. And the connected part with electric glue, and we cover with waterproof tape. Now the wires are ready to be connected to the electrical panel. This is a standard method for connecting the aluminium cable to the electrical panel. Thank you for your attention. If you liked the video, please press the like and subscribe button. Goodbye.